Camden Yards was the first retro classic ballpark in MLB history. Combining modern elements with elements of the Jewel Box era, it began a whole new age of stadium construction. This is Camden Yards, a new era. The story of Camden Yards begins in 1984 when the Baltimore Colts left for Indianapolis. This would make the city and state launch an effort to replace the aging Memorial Stadium in Baltimore. And thus, throughout the late 80s, the planning and design process would begin. Camden Yards began construction in 1989. Built during a time where new stadiums weren't all that impressive, this ballpark's design would take a different approach. The retro classic ballpark design at the time had only been done with minor league stadiums, the first being Pilot Field in Buffalo in the late 80s, and it was decided that this newer design would be pursued in Baltimore. A standard modern design would be considered, which was similar to what the Chicago White Sox were building at the time. However, it was not pursued, which was probably better in the long run, as that ballpark was considered outdated very quickly. When Oriole Park at Camden Yards opened with this new design for the Baltimore Orioles in 1992, it was a hit immediately. Average attendance per game went up by roughly 18,000 for the 10-year period after the stadium opened versus the previous 10-year period before. The design was so well received that many future ballparks would follow it. The impressive field views throughout, combined with the views of the nearby B&O warehouse, provided a great atmosphere for baseball. The Utah Street section, featuring restaurants and retail, made for a ballpark that could be more than just a place to see a game, but a place where an experience could be had. Camden Yards presented a new opportunity to put the focus more on quality in stadium construction and not just functionality. The success of this ballpark led to the beginning of the end of the multi-purpose stadiums, as none would be built again after the 1980s. Slowly, over the next 20 years, most of the multi-purpose stadiums for baseball would be replaced, and their cavernous atmospheres would not be missed. Most of their replacements would be either retro-classic or retro-modern stadiums, most being influenced originally by Camden. While the attendance and the newness of the stadium waned over time, it has been updated through the years, and at nearly 30 years old, it is still considered one of the best in Major League Baseball. While the B&O Warehouse offers a trademark view, making it one of the most easily identifiable stadiums in baseball, its influence on stadiums built afterward may be stronger than any stadium ever built. Camden Yards truly started a new era in stadium construction and holds an important place in history because of it. Thank you for watching.